here that were so intense and so very real, things that have gone on for a long time, but they were in my head because of Facebook Live, you know, things that I was able to, the windows into a life and into some pretty dark stuff. So I was just reconciling this beautiful thing in front of me with this stuff going on inside my head. I don't know. I'm going to sing it for you and see what you think. It's called Someone's Hurting.